This Iron Man match is underway, a true test of the amount of determination and perseverance in a superstar.
This is a match that can literally come down to one point. Every single second of an Iron Man match is important and should be used wisely.
Behind it.
Solid contact from the Viper. Big impact.
Uh-oh. Hazardous part of town here on the apron.
Nasty.
The hardest part of the ring.
Many a match has turned on that kind of contact with the apron. This could be a key moment in this contest.
Delivered into the barricade.
Slammed his face right into the barricade. He's getting a little battered now.
Important not to lose focus this early. Don't let the early knocks throw you off your game.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Randy Orton's just daring his opponent to take their best shot.
Oh, incredibly important moment right there, being able to get to the ropes.
Maybe he'll set him up.
Sokoa just unable to stop this attack.
Sokoa needs to better assess the situation to turn this around.
Hits its mark.
Yeah. Pulled in from belly to belly.
Oh my God.
He's looking a little weary now.
In an Iron Man match, you have to worry about two things, your opponent and the clock. I think this is a good pace so far.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle. And a stop to the gut, too.
Orton now dictating the pace here.
And Orton's turned the match in his favor. What is the Viper planning next? Uh-oh. Familiar offense by Orton. Opponent draped over the middle. DDT by Orton.
Electric crowd. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Able to avoid any harm there. Ooh, bullseye.
Oh, no, not this.
Orton's ruined many a career with the
emphatic statement from the Viper.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
That's going to keep Sokoa down.
Cover! Referee stops the count on the ropes.
Classic Orton. And Sokoa on the receiving end again.
Solo needs to start reacting quicker.
Oh, what a counter.
Come up with a clothesline.
Oh, clothesline! Dropping the elbow.
Uh-oh.
Solo reverses and looks to capitalize. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Hooked up.
DDT.
taking it outside the ring now.
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
From behind, back suplex. Solo does not think they stand a chance against him.
Oh, taking it right to him. No waiting.
The end is looming now.
And he has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Oh, precision knee drop.
He eludes the contact.
Body drop. You see the height on that?
Oh,
gets him with the counter. Orton never saw that coming. Enabled to counter.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
He gets the fall. Next stretch.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
Bringing a steel chair into play here.
Clothesline!
Plenty of ways to get creative up on the entrance area.
Also, plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
That's using your head.
Kidneys. Orton able to counter.
Man, what a hit.
Classic Orton.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Nice backbreaker.
And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
DDT!
Kneeling. These are dangerous attacks on their own, but now the damage is exponentially multiplying.
Is right. Fall away slam.
Oh, that right there will rock you. Randy Orton showing no mercy.
The attacks will not relent from the Viper.
With the lariat.
Saw that one coming.
Matt hits his head.
still has the energy for a quick kick out.
What the hell? I'm glitching. Bro, what the hell? I am glitching. Bro, what the fuck? Damn, he got lucky. And he's taking advantage of it. I got a broken arm. I can do it with a broken arm. I can do it. Get up. Your arm fucked up. It's not so bad. Use that arm, boy. Use that arm, boy. Damn, it's the arm.
Survive and pull through.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner.
Ooh, this is still one, though.
Can't imagine being able to celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that.
The wherewithal displayed in this match.